afternoon. We do have windward showers, but most of it is really concentrated over on the Big Island. You can see much more numerous shower activity there compared to the rest of the state. So outside of that, things are quite quiet tonight. Overnight low between 76 to around 78 degrees. High tomorrow, 86 to 89 degrees. Rainfall chances overall are low, except for a few spots. Highest in Hilo at 30% tomorrow morning, 16% for Kona. Not much happening for Maui County, single digits there. Same with Oahu, and then slightly higher values for Kauai, up to 10% chance of showers in Princeville. So we'll get your sunshine back, and we'll have a nice mix of partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies. So far, so good this weekend. The winds are a little bit lighter. We'll get some more sunshine, and that is ahead of some wet weather that could bring us numerous showers starting on Monday.